just so you know, this vlog and another vlog, pretty much a couple videos out later will be uploaded. They're a bit old. I did record them like the first 2 weeks of December before I left to Mexico, so I didn't really have time to edit them and upload them. So pretty much I had to edit them over there, wait till I come back so I can upload them, because I didn't have any like internet or Wi-Fi over there. And if I did, it was really, really slow. That's why in some videos you're gonna see me wearing a Christmas sweater and just kind of talking about old things that had passed already, maybe. But hope you guys like the videos or this video.
Actually grab my camera and start recording, because I've been lagging it. I haven't posted like in a year, and I told myself I was going to start working on making videos, but I never did. But yeah, year 2018 will be the year I will put more effort on my channel and stuff. Shout out to her, my best friend since elementary, middle, high school, you know, for actually making me bust out my camera and start recording. So I'll put a link down in the description so you guys can go subscribe to her, watch her videos, you know, like them and everything. But I just got to church, so I'm about to go in, and hopefully my mama don't yell at me. I mean, she shouldn't, because she forgot her phone. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next clip or something. Bye. Alright, see that car right there? He was like all swerving right now. I'm gonna like start recording right now, because this guy probably be on something. It looked like he was doing something. I think he was like probably rolling up a blunt or something. But either way, I'm gonna keep the camera rolling, because he's probably trying to show off right now with his car. Trying to roll a blunt while driving, but yeah, he was swerving like crazy.
Shiny, always go. I'll be fine once I get it. I'll be good.
He got so lucky that he freaking went that way. And then he didn't even make the police stop either. But I swear, drivers these days. So just got out of church right now, about to go home. Wait for a friend to come to my house, because we're gonna probably carpool to IHOP, or we're gonna meet up with some other friends for a gift exchange.
Alright,
I am home finally. Locked the door. Open the curtain so we can get some light up in here.
I don't know if I'll be using this
Polaroid as a vlogging camera because I don't think the sound quality is that great. We'll see how this video comes out. Turns out, if it comes out good, then I'll probably will be using this as like a little bit of a vlogging camera, I guess, because it is really small and portable and just not so big like a big vlogging camera type of thing. Alright, bye.
First time doing this face mask thing. I kind of started recording a little bit on my little Polaroid, but I don't think it recorded anything because it stopped.
Okay, let's keep it PG now. We have a child.
Okay. Battery's about to die.
Really quick.
Yeah, my battery's about to die. Let me go switch batteries. So, switch the battery because the other one's about to die. So, how long are we supposed to like have this on our face?
30 minutes.
Okay. My first time doing this, and I kind of.
That's a lie.
I didn't really do it right. I did so bad. I missed like a whole chunk. Kind of yanked that out. Missed that spot. Oh my god, my eyes look red if I've been kind of, ooh, you know.
What are you doing?
I'm alive, following on IG.
Weirdo.
Okay.
Oh yeah, I was gonna like post something.
He knocked out?
He did. I even lifted him up and laid him back down.
Oh, he's so cute. Sup?
Oh!
Oh, I missed it. Do it again.
Stop!
What are we playing?
Come on, come play.
You know I'm gonna play.
Only friend.
Woo! Look at that.
I'm her.
Katana?
Yes.
Who's gonna be Sub-Zero? No one. That's what she does.
Can't even move my face anymore. Like I was saying, this is my first time doing a face mask and this eye is red and like puffy because the thing was burning my eyes just doing this face mask for this vlog, for this weekend vlog that I'm trying to do. I don't see you guys taking it off. Oh, dude. I'm on the pursuit of happiness. I know everything that's shining always go. I'll be fine once I get it. I'll be good. Gross.
I will. Oh no, that's my mole. Wait, that's not my mole. You don't get
recognized.
Girl, half your face came off.
Well, I think that's it. That's it for the face mask. I don't know. It felt kind of cool, like peeling it off. I'm not gonna lie. Hey, I'm out. All right, thanks, thanks. Peace out. We'll get some more because I really liked it. Well, that was a great experience with the face mask. I don't know if I feel anything different. Probably still have a little bit black of specs around. This is gonna be my first weekend vlog. Today is not really a weekend, it's Monday. But I'm gonna include this footage into the weekend. I don't know, but let's see how this turns out. If anything, I think this is it. I'm going to start editing now, 3 videos. But that's gonna be it. I hope you guys like this weekend vlog. My very first weekend vlog, if it comes out good. If it doesn't, then I'm sorry. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. If you guys liked it, please give it a like, subscribe, and comment down below if I should keep doing this or if I should do more. Promise you I'll work on it and have this whole weekend vlog thing a little bit more planned. But But yeah, that's it. Thanks for watching. Bye, guys.